Hello everyone, and welcome back to You Can Call Me Joshua. This is the 8th Travel Diary video! In my last video, I explained that we are in Redding, California, and we're staying at an Airbnb with five other housemates, plus the host. And tomorrow, we are going to be taking a road trip over to, give me 1 second,
a few moments later,
Carmichael, California. It is the next part of our trip in our road trip to New York. So here's a clip of my journey over to Carmichael, California.
Bethel services, and then go to a Twin View service, and then we're gonna start our drive. I think it's a 2-hour drive to Carmichael. So, yep. Is that good? We're now at Bethel Church. So we just finished the Bethel service at the main Bethel Church, and now we are driving over to Twin View because we are going to do worship, and then we're going to get on the road to head over to Carmichael, where we're staying for 3 days, and yep, so here we go. Worship service, and then we're gonna continue our drive over to Carmichael. So we just missed worship, but what they said was really inspiring, and really felt like they really implanted what we heard of the other service. So yeah, I really enjoyed it. And now we're gonna continue our drive to Carmichael, where we're staying for 3 days, and yeah, it's, I think it's about a 2-hour drive, so here we go. Traffic that's down there because it's really picking up. So we're in this nice neighborhood area, a lot of trees, lots of planes, and then soon I think we'll get back on the road, the real road of where we have to go to get to Carmichael. It's really smoky up here. Can't believe there was a fire. Whoa. Wow. Whew. Wow. Wow. Wow, that's major. Police and everything. That fire that was back there was probably the reason why there was so much traffic, because you can really stop the people if something that major happens here. So, welcome to California. I think that's one of the first wildfires I've ever seen, so.
Mm-hmm.
riding for a little under an hour, and I think 1 hour left until we get to Carmichael. And from here, we've got a long ways to go. We try to find food places we could go to. There's an In-N-Out Burger that we're gonna planning on going to, but other than that, there's not much places around here to go, so we're gonna keep driving until we get to Carmichael. So we stopped to get gas, and then we'll go over to In-N-Out Burger to stop for a pit stop before we get back on the road. We're now at In-N-Out Burger. We're gonna get some food and get all settled and then get back on the road.
We're in. We're out.
Okay, it wasn't that fast, but you get the point. Let's get back on the road. About 32 more minutes before we get to our destination. And yep.
Thank you very much for watching. You can click over here to see my last travel diary video, and you can click over here to subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.